Came out with my first rap jam. I had no idea that the record was slam. It did real good without radio play. Maybe at night, but no airplay in the day. I couldn't understand why, to be exact. Our music was good and I was far from whack. Then came the answer, commercial was the key to get airplay and a spot on TV like Ed Lover and Dr. Dre for Yo MTV Rap, the show mainly for the black, and still we can't ill cause of them that's wrong. Cause like P.E. said, we're too black and too strong. But hey, what can I say? That's a price a rapper must pay. Cause
as airwaves collapse, rap shows at a standstill. Some waves so circuit the frequencies can't handle. The funk tracks produced by EPMD, but it's a fat chance that we'll ever win a Grammy unless we sell out and kill the black movement dead, which means swallow our pride and become flunkies instead. To stop the rap about freedom, thoughts of a black president, and rap about a black crack, the mayor and our residents. Give me a break, brothers. It's time to take a stand and kill that no sir, yes sir, and thank you ma'am. Cause the word if's a luxury a black man can't afford. That's why poverty is on the rise and we're still ignored. And it's a setback, and yet the clock still ticks. And if we let it, rap would be run by politics. I read it somewhere that every man's created equal, but not in this day and age, maybe in the sequel, which means next time. So observe these rhymes and take a stand and go for yours, cause I'm going for mine. That's why I
why is that when wrong is done by the black?
It's blown out of proportion and immediately attacked
by the press, and yes, conflict is caused
by the kids at concerts who bum rush the doors.
One child gets hurt, the press gets pesty.
But what about the Beatles, G and Elvis Presley?
Same stuff is rough, rap does not cause violence. So, and make them understand, but too much power and you might get banned. So if you want airplay,
you can't be too black. And hey, watch what you say, but hey yo.